The 36th Waffen Grenadier Division of the SS was a unit of the Waffen-SS. This unit consisted of convicted criminals who were not expected to survive their service with the unit. The unit participated in the mass murder of civilians and other atrocities in Eastern Europe. The unit took part in the destruction of Warsaw in late 1944 and in the massacre of around 100,000 of Warsaw's inhabitants in August 1944, as well as in the brutal suppression of the Slovak National Uprising.